afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the IIT School News. My name is Obias McCauley, and I'll be bringing you news from IIT School and around the world. First, the highlights.
News from around the world. South Africa discovers new variant of COVID-19. News from IITA School. IITA School prepares for December production. IITA School students share the highlights of their learning. And now, the news in full. South Africa discovers new variant of COVID-19. A team of South African scientists have discovered a new strain of the coronavirus. The variant named Omicron has also been spotted in countries such as Belgium and Botswana. Scientists are currently studying this new variant to understand its nature. IITA School prepares for December production. Students and teachers at the International School of IITA have been working hard in preparation for this year's December production. The theme for this year's event is Celebrating Diversity Around the World, and it promises to be an entertaining, informative, and colorful show. This event will hold on Friday, December 3rd at the IITA Conference Center. It will also be streamed live on YouTube. Tickets are currently on sale in the school office. IITA School students shared the highlights of their learning. It has been an eventful week of learning for the students of the International School of IITA. In playgroup, the students learned about time and what goes on in the day and night. The nursery students examined 3D shapes and linked them to the shapes of their plaything. They also learned about taking turns, sharing, and respecting others, and how play helps us to be friends. In pre-K, the students performed a French dance from a North American country for their December production presentation. In kindergarten, the students learned about celebrations such as Diwali, Thanksgiving, Christmas, and Harvest. They also made paper cakes and turkeys. The first graders had fun recording and practicing for their December production. The grade 2 students painted flags of African countries during their art lesson. In grade 3, the students worked on their portfolios, made posters about saving water, and running up to the nearest 10, 100, and thousands. Finding the area of the gazebo, learning about alliteration, and practicing for the December production were the highlights of the fourth graders' learning for this week. The grade 5 students had fun learning about equivalent fractions and how to convert improper fractions to mixed fractions. The middle school students wrote exams and prepared for the December production.
This has been the IIT School News. Thank you for listening. My name is Obinas McCauley.